Hey Tika. Oh sheesh. This video is about Striker. I mean, you can be on it too, but you need to be quiet. Hey everybody. Sorry, that was Tika. I'm in a good mood. Look who it is. It's Striker. Who's my good buddy? This is my ball python. His name is Striker because Striker. Tika. Shh. Be quiet. There's a video on. Just don't take anyone seriously, do you? He's being a little armband right now. And he willingly just crawls all over me. Bah. This video is gonna be about pretty much everything about my snake. Oh, hey, Drea!
Is your mom or dad awake? No?
Sorry, guys. And girls out there. Sorry. This is Striker. My bald python. He and me have really bonded. But it's a he, not a she. He is very sensitive to loud noises, including that truck. But when he's in a state like this, where he's just cuddling and he's being so good. If any of you out there breed mice like we do, or rats or bunnies, tell me in the comments below. Like and subscribe to our videos. And click that bell, and that will remind you in notifications that if I made a new video or not. I'm making these videos to make you guys happy and to give you info on every part of my life of what's happening. Tika is our old cat. She's a tuxedo cat. There was a Zoe, but I don't want to talk about that yet. That's for the cats videos on showing everyone the cat. Making gaming videos and moods and stuff. All my videos are just based on to make people happy. And to make people happy is my glory. I don't know much about editing. It's complicated. But if anybody can tell me or show me. I have Roblox accounts. Okay. Now. About snakes. We have about 3 snakes. There's a lemon blast. This is a Pascal ball python, I think. And there's a spider ball python, I think. Spider snake. And that's Dad's. This guy is specializing on eating mice, and usually drinks more water. He sits in a cage with a log and a lot of special reptile stuff. And we have lots of animals out here, but I don't usually have as much money to pay for it. I usually just sell snakes, but our business is going down. We're breeding some snakes. We've only got 1 female, and that's the lemon blast. The rest are male. Oh, sadly.